Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Shardlight Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I had to look up a walkthrough, actually, spoiler-free walkthrough, which doesn't tell you, like, why you're doing something, it just lists things. I had no idea I was supposed to do this.
Let's hope this works.
What was that?
It was an intruder.
What a mess. I told them this would happen eventually.
Get in there.
Let's just have a look at this ledger. Here we go. Silas Harrison is being visited by a doctor this evening for a green lung treatment. This information could be very important to certain people. Might be a good idea to take it with me.
Anything else?
I don't need to go back in there again. Must be some kind of checkpoint for visitors. Doesn't look like it would be very comfortable in there. I shouldn't waste too much time standing around. The guard might finish cleaning up any minute. It looks like he's taking his time. That's good. I'd better not disturb him right now. Even if it wasn't locked, I don't think I could just go waltzing in there without permission.
Okay. So what do I do with this? Ledger page.
According to this page, Silas Harrison is getting a green lung treatment this evening at sunset.
Can we make it as news? Oh, is that the little... Oh, I can barely see that, because once you go up too high...
The news gets blasted out of those things for everyone to hear.
Well, I mean, I can see it, but I can't... It's hard to interact with it.
I can't think of anything I could do with that.
Announce it?
I think you should have a look at this.
Huh.
Interesting.
Attention citizens! The following is an important news bulletin. Silas Harrison, noted government philanthropist, has contracted green lung. He is due to begin medical treatment this evening. Anyone who has had contact with Harrison is advised to monitor their symptoms and to notify the Ministry of Medicine if they begin feeling ill. This concludes the news bulletin. Please resume your normal activities.
Now that much I didn't look up.
Hello there.
May I...
Can I hear some...
Very well. Right now, Ministry of Terror, the weather, and Silas Harrison gets green lung. So, what'll it be?
Okay, cool.
Nothing, actually.
Well, why'd you ask to hear a story, then?
Alright. So they're gossiping about it?
She seems to be having some private conversation with her friend, but I can't quite make out what they're saying from here. I'd sooner cut off my own tongue before speaking to those snobs again. Ugh, please.
Waste bin?
It's a small waste bin. It appears to be almost full to the brim. I'm not picking up those ladies' garbage.
Hmm?
That's the tiniest raven I've ever seen.
Oh, it's tiny, huh?
I'd rather not get too close.
So all I knew was to break the statue. Everything else is... I'm blind once more.
Excuse me, sir?
Hello, miss. Oh.
Have a nice day, sir.
You too, my dear.
Hmm.
There's no way I can just walk.
I feel like hide behind the car or something. No idea again. Back.
Excuse me.
What is it, citizen?
Keep up the...
Have a nice...
Going in there...
Alright, let's... Let's go back to the market squares, talk to any people, see if anything's changed. It's my only other idea right now.
Hey, Gordon.
Amy.
Bye, Gordon.
Goodbye.
Alright.
I don't like...
Nope. Just trying to walk.
How's it going, Clem?
Not so bad, Amy.
See ya.
Take care.
Ask for some advice or something?
Hey.
What do you
keep on? Need any help?
Nah.
No.
He's busy.
No more time for idle ch-
Okay.
I don't want. I shouldn't.
Alright, no help here.
She can't speak.
That's true.
May
I help?
I
so.
Just couldn't stay.
No.
Do you have any meat for ravens? Oh, to feed them. To help that guy Max, right?
Have you got any meat I could feed ravens with?
Ravens? Why would you want to feed those little pests?
I feel bad for them. Everyone deserves to eat.
Well, they're plenty fat from eating the dead sheep at the farm. I'm sorry, but I'm not going to help feed those little monsters.
See you later, Gus.
You bet.
I guess I can understand that.
Hello, Mariska.
Amy, hello!
Do you have any vegetables to feed ravens?
Do you have any vegetables a raven might like to eat?
Ravens? Yes, I see them around my garden all the time. They love my alfalfa sprouts.
Have you got any for sale?
Sure, but take this bag. On the house.
Are you sure?
Yes, I owe you after helping me with the guard. It's the least I can do.
Thanks. I have to go now.
Okay, you come back and see me again soon, all right?
Why would we even ask if she has anything for sale when we don't have any money?
It's full of alfalfa sprouts. Hello,
Amy.
I have...
Okay.
All right, so we have something to feed the ravens, or to give to Max to feed ravens. I'm not sure how that would help us. Let me just check in with him while I'm here.
Hi, Nelson.
Good to see...
I think I...
Of course.
Alright, nothing new.
Actually,
as you.
So. Exit.
Excuse me, sir?
Hello, miss.
Have a nice...
You too.
Alright, well, give...
Excuse me, sir? I got this bag of alfalfa sprouts. You know, so you can feed the birds.
Thank you. This will certainly make the birds pleased.
Why won't this little one eat?
That's the tiny poor thing. It's too scared to eat with the bigger ravens. I'd rather not get too close. Excuse me, sir?
Hello, miss. Oh, what can I do for you?
One raven isn't eating.
That little raven up there isn't getting any food.
You're right. I'll toss some extra food closer to it so it can eat.
And that would affect them.
Those flying rats just knocked the waste bin over. Oh, the smell!
Disgusting. I hope a street cleaner comes to clean it up.
Seriously?
Hope you lick it off the ground.
Excuse me, sir.
Hello, miss. You too.
Well, the little one still didn't get to eat.
That's the poor thing. I'd rather... The raven knocked over the bin. It spilled garbage all over the street.
And then we'll find something interesting.
Well, it's about time someone came. Now, what was that you were saying, Genevieve?
Oh, she thinks we're the help.
Can you believe Harrison kept his disease to himself?
I know. I was just at his manor last week. Now I'll need to go to the ministry and get checked.
Everyone on Threadston Street will. He should know better than to throw parties if he's got green lung.
I'll bet his gardener gave it to him. His love of topiaries will be the death of him.
Interesting. A mansion on Threadston Street with topiaries. I just hope Harrison's tastes are unique.
Threadston Street. So that's so funny. Once they see us working, they just think we're, you know, inconsequential and just to help, and they can talk about whatever.
It's a small waste bin. I'm not picking up the... I'd sooner. She seems to be having... This is the intersection of Jordan Street and Booth Avenue.
Okay, so how do I get to Threadston Street? Maybe they'll be on my map?
Excuse me.
Hello, miss.
The one raven still isn't eating.
That little raven up there isn't getting any food.
You're right.
Oh, they've knocked the bin over again!
Ha!
Little monsters. Why doesn't Tiberius just have them shot to extinction?
You know, that's not a bad idea. They should make that a lottery job immediately.
Did they say anything else?
Can you believe Harrison?
I know. I was just at
everyone on Threads.
I'll bet his gardener gave it to him. His lo-
I don't know how many times I would.
Excuse me.
Hello, miss.
That little.
You're right.
I don't believe this. They're back again.
You don't suppose. No, it can't be. A sign.
Don't be silly, Genevieve. Those are just superstitions. We're going to sit calmly and let someone clean this mess up.
Well, we keep getting unique dialogue from them every time, so...
Can you believe
I know every- I'll bet his-
Although that's the same.
Excuse me, sir?
Hello, miss.
Maybe they'll get fed up and leave. Since they live on his street, we can follow them?
That little raven up there.
You're right.
I don't believe this.
You don't suppose.
Don't be silly. We're going to.
Excuse me.
Hello, miss.
Have a night.
You too.
Poor thing. It's too scary. I'd rather not.
And then you were for this. Can all of you could not
do. I don't want to throw that away.
Alright, how do I get to Threadston Street? I guess I don't follow them after all. Maybe this guy can tell us?
Hello there.
May I.
Or we go out to. The map.
Can I hear some?
Very well. Right now, Ministerate, Mysterious, the weather, and so.
Nothing.
Well,
let's see if we can get. Harrison Manor. Awesome. Well, there's
I'm
a doctor.
I'm Dr. Collins from the Ministry, here to see Mr. Harrison.
Of course. He's in his room. Just walk down the hall. It's the fourth door to the left.
Damn. Looks like I got here too late. But maybe there's still a way I can get close to the doctor without being seen.
Maybe.
Nice. Even if I have no idea what it's supposed to be. Rattling the bush will only draw unwanted attention. Interesting. Looks like the house goes back a ways in that direction.
Looks like that's our way to go.
Decadent. This Harrison guy is clearly doing well for himself. I won't be able to get inside from here. Hard to tell from this distance, but it looks like that's the kitchen in there. I can't do much with the windows from here. Fancy doors. Too bad they're just out of my reach. I don't think I'll be able to just walk right into the manor. I'll need to be a little more subtle.
Indeed. Servant.
Nice looking bird. Although, I'm not sure what kind that's supposed to be. I probably shouldn't mess around with that. He's got quite the artist's touch. These topiaries are pretty impressive.
That other thing she said was louder.
I don't think drawing attention to myself is a good idea.
Alright.
He's got quite the...
Alright, let's go around the mansion. Open a window. Looks promising. Have to climb the vines, I guess.
This window looks into the kitchen. Time to do a little peeping.
Okay. We're peeping. Can't actually look at anything, though, like...
I wonder why these windows haven't got curtains. It's unlocked.
I didn't think we could do that. I thought we needed to get up there.
They're creeping up the side of the mansion. So cliche. Those vines are way too flimsy to support my weight. Anyway, I don't need to go upstairs.
Okay.
Looks like there's nobody upstairs. I don't think that would be a good idea. This window looks into the kitchen. This window looks into a bedroom. This window looks in...
Good evening, Mr. Harrison. What seems to be the trouble?
You know damn well what the trouble is. I've got that blasted plague.
What symptoms have you been having?
Last week, the coughing started. Since then, it's only gotten worse. And yesterday, I hacked up some blood. I've had a fever all of today, and haven't felt like eating anything since yesterday. Not to mention, I haven't been able to sleep a wink.
I see. Have you been in contact recently with anyone showing symptoms of the disease?
Well, 2 weeks ago, I was relaxing outside in my yard when some vagrant came by to ask if I could spare any food. Well, naturally, I told him I couldn't, but he became belligerent when he heard that and spat in my face. To think, a man of my stature with green lung. I can't imagine the scandal.
It's been announced.
Green lung doesn't discriminate, Mr. Harrison. It can affect anyone.
So can you do anything for me, Doctor?
Not to worry. You're in good hands. Your support of the Ministry of Knowledge means you'll receive only the finest care the government can offer. I'm going to give you a dose of vaccine. That should fix you up by morning, but you'll need to get another dose in about a month's time.
Why can't you eggheads at the Ministry of Medicine get off your collective asses and develop a cure already?
We're trying, believe me. This isn't an easy disease to cure, but the treatment works almost instantly. You'll see.
So I'm stuck getting this injection once a month for the rest of my life?
I'm afraid so, although I'm sure you'll agree that it beats the alternative.
Yes, well, that is true. I could be dying in the streets like those filthy mongrels in the quarantine zone.
Yes. With the monthly injection, you won't have to worry about entering the terminal phase.
Let's not think about that. A dreadful business, really. Let's focus on my treatment.
Of course. Just hold still a moment. There we go. You should feel like a new man in just a few hours. I'm going to leave an appointment card here for you. Just bring it to the Ministry of Medicine when you're due for your next vaccine dose.
Can't I send my servant to get it for me and bring it back here?
The green lung vaccine is a valuable commodity, Mr. Harrison. We don't release it to just anyone.
So can't you just come back and shoot me up when it's time? I don't want to have to go all that way.
We'll see. I know you've curried favor with the aristocracy, but I'll leave the card here just in case.
Too similar.
And I'll leave a little something with your butler to help you sleep. But give the vaccine a few minutes to circulate before you take it.
Thank you, Doctor. I appreciate it.
Think nothing of it. Feel better, Mr. Harrison.
Must be nice. Now
that
what?
That card is my ticket into the ministry. But how am I supposed to get it?
That's all we need. Alright.
Damn! Where is that confounded servant of mine?
Huh. Does he know what the servant looks like? So, yeah, too funny. That, he needs a vaccine. Although he needs it, you need to get it every month. But at first I thought it was like our vaccine, which you have currently going on now, is that you need to get it in two doses, and then like 4 weeks later or something, another dose. So similar to that. Yeah, and he's got the same thing. Fever, coughing. I don't know if people typically cough up blood. But yeah, the doctor with the mask on, this is like too much like real life. Window.
Someone clearly cleans this glass daily. It's spotless. The window's not locked, but I can't open it while Harrison is awake.
Got that right.
This window.
The same bedroom?
Someone.
Alright, what about this
one? Either someone was careless, or they just enjoy a cool breeze. I can't reach it. Looks like there's. I'm not.
Alright, we need to go into the kitchen then, this one. Oh, I was gonna just close the window. Nah, never mind. Sorry, guys. I just have a habit of closing things behind me. Flour?
An odd place to store a sack of flour. I guess they must have used it recently. I'm no baker. That can stay right where it is. I can see the front yard from here. I shouldn't mess around with the window right now. The servant might see me.
I'd see her anyway, just look in here. A pot.
Looks like tonight's dinner is some kind of soup. Smells good. Odd. I would have thought someone as well-to-do as Harrison would have an electric stove.
It looks like an expensive antique or something like that.
No time for cooking now.
Turkey.
I can't believe all this food is going to waste on just one person. Well, if nobody else is gonna eat it. A little dry, but at least it's better than nothing.
Oh, look, now she ate today. Scones?
I wonder when these were made. They don't exactly look fresh. They look stale. I'd rather not. Someone made tea recently. It smells slightly fruity. I was never much of a tea drinker. Looks like someone hasn't washed up yet. I'm not the maid.
Although we might want to make ourselves look like the maid.
This is most likely where Harrison keeps all his fancy silverware. I haven't got time to go rifling through kitchen drawers. Would you look at that? It's like a portable well.
She never saw a sink before, huh? Not portable.
Ah, that's nice.
Is she drinking or just wash her hands or something?
A variety of knives. They don't look like they've been used much. I've already got a weapon.
Always use another one.
I wonder if he gets his from the salt flats, too. I don't think I'll be needing any more salt right now. I wonder if Clem or Gordon would be interested in something like that.
Take it.
Ugh, there are snails in here. Rich people are weird. A ladle and a wooden spoon. Standard kitchen equipment, I guess. I'm sure no one will notice one missing ladle.
Oh, so she took a ladle.
This could come in handy if I decide to start up a soup kitchen. Those towels are surprisingly clean. Guess they don't see much use.
There's a lot of detail in this room.
Nice and soft.
Have we seen everything in the room? Oops. A rope?
That rope attaches to the bell and continues on along the ceiling. This has to be the rope I saw in Harrison's bedroom.
Oh yeah, to call for the servant.
I can't quite reach the rope.
With the ladle we can.
Even with the ladle, the rope is still too high for me to reach.
Okay, never mind. Can we leave the room? Huh. No, I guess not. Maybe we'll shoot it? The bell?
I haven't got any ammo.
Oh. We don't have that bolt. Load it with
I don't think I can...
Load it with chalk.
My trust... It's out of ammo. I don't see... I'd rather not... I'm not sure. I don't think... I'm not sure. I can't remember the... I don't see how I can use...
We could throw something at... I don't know.
I shouldn't draw any attention to myself without a good reason.
Well, the bell. We didn't look at the bell.
I'm guessing this is what Harrison uses to call his servant. The bell is just out of reach. I shouldn't draw any... Even with the ladle? I don't see... I haven't got... I don't see... I don't see...
Well, we don't want this.
A wooden spoon. Standard kitchen equipment, I guess.
Will she take it?
I don't need a wooden spoon.
Yeah.
I've already got. Ugh. I'm no baker. I don't see how... I don't see...
I just wonder if you can combine this with anything to make it longer. Oh, she's walking over.
Tomato.
Tomato soup? She put on the...
I can't remember the...
Wait.
This could come in hand. Smells good.
So she said tomato. What if you put some in the bucket?
That's not a good ingredient for soup.
Are we supposed to make soup?
They look stale. I don't see how... I don't see. Rich, creamy, all in all, an excellent soup.
Okay, she's having some soup at this point.
I just can't get enough of this stuff. My compliments to the chef. One word. Delicious. It's all gone. It's all gone.
You're sad now. Can we take the pot?
It's empty.
Can we do anything with the pot?
That's not... I shouldn't mess around. I shouldn't draw. Even with the ladle.
Alright, let's... Sorry about that, guys. Let's go out. We must figure this out.
I don't see how I can use that there. I don't see... Someone clearly cleaned. The window's not locked.
So that's his little... string. Am I supposed to do something with that? Well, the servant is out here, so I guess he's not hearing the bell. In case I screw something up. Oh.
I've given him a dose of vaccine. He should be back to normal by tomorrow.
Oh, joy. I'm so relieved.
You sound like
if
him.
It's any help, I have some sleeping pills for him. He should be ready to take them shortly.
Good. At least that'll give me some more peace for a while. Soon enough, he'll start ringing that damn bell for everything again.
Well, I wish you luck. I need to head back to the ministry now.
Thank you, Doctor. Have a nice evening.
You too.
Okay. I didn't know that's what we needed to do.
I don't think drawing it... He's got quite the artist's touch. Fancy door. I don't think I'll be able... I probably... Nice looking bird.
The only thing different is now we have a ladle. Will he hear the bell now? I don't know.
Someone clearly... The window's not locked. Just out of reach. I'm guessing this is what Harrison. Well, that didn't do much.
So now she'll ring
even
it.
Even with the ladle? It's empty. Looks like tonight's dinner is some kind of soup.
Some kind of soup?
God. I would have thought... No time. That's enough for now. That's enough for now. I'm sure they'll notice if the whole thing is gone.
Huh.
I can't believe...
I believe it.
I wonder when these were made. I was never much of a tea drinker. Someone made tea recently.
Can we take the spoon now? I'm looking at the rack, though.
I need
a wooden spoon.
I've already got a weapon. Ugh. Nice and soft.
You still can't walk out of the kitchen. As if people, you know, have to come in and out of this room through the windows. Well, he rang the bell, so maybe something else will happen. Maybe he's going to start calling for the servant being loud or something. Nothing's going on.
The window's not locked. Someone...
Let's go back around to the front. Maybe the servant will go inside. I mean, how long can he do this?
I probably should. I don't think drawing it. I don't think he. I haven't got.
Snip, snip.
I don't see how I. I don't think he'd be. I don't see how I can use that there.
Break the window?
I don't see. I don't see. I don't. I don't.
How do I make the servant hear the bell? I mean, he's ringing the bell. He wants the servant. Servant can't hear the bell. He's outside. I don't know what I can mess around with in here. So we need to. The servant needs to give him his sleeping pills so that he can go to bed. We can get the business card so that we can get into the Ministry of Medicine. So how do we get the servant inside? I gotta ruminate on this, mess around with this. See you in the next episode, guys. Thanks so much for watching. And always, seek adventure.